this is a man who genuinely changed art, and he genuinely changed science in the first half of the 1800s.
I mean, I literally grew up with his work. I think I put him right up there with, you know, Rembrandt and Michelangelo. And so, I mean, I think he's an extraordinary painter.